To license
the sound of time rolling on. So do you hear that, baby? That's the sound of time rolling on. You wake up in the morning, already gone. Huh. Are you sure you hear that, baby? 'Cause I hear it every day. You don't act like you hear that, baby. Choose to ignore it, the faster you'll reach your dying day. you, baby. With or without you, baby. Time keeps a rolling, yeah. Time keeps a rolling on. With or without you, baby. With or without you, baby.
World's best podcast. Never been a better podcast. Maybe Twizzle might be, because you can see him. So his show is a little bit better. But definitely check out us. We're on the radio. That was Jackie Vinson. And that song was called Rolling On. Jackie Vinson, Queen Jackie Vinson. You can go check out all her music everywhere. SoundCloud, Facebook, YouTube, Reverb Nation. Whether she has hot music everywhere. We are putting her in the Hall of Fame for the second time. This is the first person to ever be in the Hall of Fame twice. Whew. I don't know. That's like the highest of highest honors. It's like she's in Hall of Fame max now. You guys stay tuned for that. Hey, did you guys vote for somebody in last week's random battle? Did you vote for Penny and Sparrow? Did you vote for Becca Moncari? We're going to find out this week. When we get a winner, we got a random battle of the month right today. Yeah. All right. Make sure you guys check out the Random Discussion Show every Wednesday morning at 9 a.m. Start your Wednesday morning off, start your week off, right, with the Random Discussion Show. That's at YouTube right now. Make sure you guys go check out Royal Skating Apparel, where they have all your skateboarding needs, and they let artists perform there at the weekly showcases of all genres. Make sure you check out Royal Skating Apparel. Check out Artist Music Engineering, where he's got all your engineering needs, and he's making you sound just as good as the pros, if not better. Now featuring production, make sure you guys check out Artist Music today. Check out Cafe Chat with TCXDime Vocalese. That's at ustream.tv. Check out Twizzle and White Piece Fat Cat Radio up right now at... It's live on Facebook. It's a Spreaker. Man, he's everywhere. I like his show. So make sure you guys check that out. We should go live. You don't want to show my face, huh? Whatever. You guys are terrible. All right, so make sure... the ladies would love me. You guys are stupid. Anyway, go check him out. Check out Bite the Nickel podcast show hosted by Martu Morehouse. That is up right now at Spreaker. Go check him out. Check out the Random Radio compilation album part 1 and part 2 up at SoundCloud and YouTube right now. Make sure you guys advertise with us. Price starting as low as $5. Hit us up at rrpshow@gmail.com for more information about that. Hit us up and reserve yourself a spot today. Say that you would like to be played sometime in April. Not a problem. Hit us up at rrpshow@gmail.com for more information about that. Looking for artists to interview and guest hosts. Got an interview this week. Not going to tell you who it's with. You got to wait. And you can be interviewed. We are booked all the way until February, but you can be interviewed if you want. Hit us up at rrpshow@gmail.com. All right, right now, apparently Filth Cat, some new music. He paid for this to be number one. This is called Monkey. It's off of his Coolest Monkey in the Jungle album. You guys enjoy this.
I'm not responsible for my life's obstacles. You see my environment, my climate. Ain't even thinking about retirement. The violence like violets in Africa. I'm not bad, society is sad. You see, slavery made me a rep for my agency of latency. I know the crackers is thinking about replacing me with Mexicans. They gave us AIDS so I couldn't have sex again. Shut down my schools, made my kids fools. The court rules against me simply because I sold drugs. Not for my fam or some grand plan. I was trying to get some dope bud. Or maybe your face tat like Young Thug. See, that's what's up. You see this bitch nigga Trump? He wanna take away my food stamps and dude champs the fucking Klan, right? See, I don't know, cause I ain't paying attention. Unless it's World Star, one of these greedy women. So I'm shooting up my blocks, running from the cops, getting caught all for something. Is it the wealth, hood, fame, or claim of money? Mad at white folks, cause I got nothing. But you made me this way, that's what the Democrats say monthly. I'm proud and I'm uneducated, hellbound, but to jail for now, cause I'm a fucking monkey. The cage is what enrages me. Fuck CHA, my caseworker, and the world B. My bipolar is kicking in, I should take my Ritalin, but I ain't, so I'ma boost my adrenaline by shooting off my ooze off and the crowd of 10 of gentlemen minding they own. It wasn't me who killed them, the bullets got a mind of they own. Pray to God I don't go to prison. The chick that I've been living with for winner, so I can hit CA. Find me a place to stay. She can come if she wanna, or that fucking bitch can stay. Already working on the way to stray. At night I pray for Man Man and Little Tay, Beast Mode and Dre. Then my niggas, man, they all passed away just last year. I swear to God, I hope the niggas who killed them come my way. I got my Glock cocked, dog. Die or go to jail for the same reason y'all got popped off. You see, these white folks made us live in a habitat of disaster. I can't stop my actions, I need employment faster. But why I gotta work for minimum wages for this fucking punk ass cracker, man? See, that's the reason why I'm now taking your money from your job, dummy. Cause I'm a fucking monkey. See, I don't know, cause I ain't paying attention. Unless it's World Star, one of these greedy women. So I'm shooting up my blocks, running from the cops, getting caught all for something. Is it the wealth, hood, fame, or claim of money? Mad at white folks, cause I got nothing. But you made me this way, that's what the Democrats say monthly. I'm proud and I'm uneducated, hellbound, but to jail for now, cause I'm a fucking monkey.
was Jessica Lee Mayfield. Name of that song was called Feeling Oppressed. Make sure you guys check out Jessica Lee Mayfield's music everywhere. SoundCloud, Facebook, YouTube, Reverb Nation, everywhere that she has hot music. Hot music everywhere. Before that, you heard Filth Cat. Name of that song was called Monkey. Make sure you guys go and check out Filth Cat's music everywhere. SoundCloud, Facebook, YouTube, Reverb Nation, old episodes of Random Radio. Everywhere that she has hot music everywhere. Random Radio. How do you get your music played on Random Radio? Well, you send your submissions to rrpshow@gmail.com. Someone you will be picked to be put into the Random Battle of the Week. If you are picked for that and you win, you will automatically be put into the Random Battle of the Month, where you will have an opportunity to have your song open the show for the whole month, like Jackie Vinson did this month. Opportunities you guys should be paying attention to. Make sure you guys go and check out the Random Radio Discussion Show up on YouTube. Only on YouTube. Exclusive show where we interview people about topics, various things, anything, basically. All kind of topics, social issues, things that are going on. And make sure you guys stick around and listen to the Black Myths and Folklore series, which is up now. Part 4 coming out in February, which will be Black History Month. How about that? That'll be interesting. What will I come up with for Black History Month? We'll see. Make sure that you guys go and check out Real Skate and Apparel. We have all your skateboarding needs. Any other artists perform there at the weekly showcases of all genres. Make sure that you guys also go check out Cafe Chat, hosted by TC Eckstein Vocalese, up at Ustream.tv. She will make you a star. Or at least she'll try hard to do it. And she's doing it through her show. Send her your music, send her your stuff so she can showcase you. Check out Twizzle and White Piece Fat Cat Radio up right now at Facebook, Spreaker. He's all over the place. His show is live. You can see Twizzle. You can see him. I saw him. You can see him. He's on, he's on Facebook doing that. That's a hot show. Check him out. Check out By the Nickel Podcast Show, hosted by Martu Morehouse, up right now at Spreaker. Doing it the old-fashioned way like we do it, but still a good show. So check him out. Send him your music so he can play you. Check out Random Radio Compilation Album Part 1 and Part 2 up right now at YouTube and SoundCloud, featuring some of your favorite artists, such as Twizzle and White Piece, God's Disciple, Rhymester, many artists, and other artists that you may not know, like Just One, or even Charlie Uptown. I think everybody knows him. And then there's, Justin Be Good. So make sure you guys check that album out. Good album up right now, YouTube and SoundCloud. Advertise with us. Price starting as low as $5. Hit us up at rrpshow@gmail.com for more information about that. Looking for artists to interview and guest hosts. I got an interview this week with my homie Cash Ghost. You guys enjoy this. Random Radio. Random Radio. Lorenzo Tomas here. I have on the phone with me an artist that I have known for quite a long time. This is Cash Ghost. How you feeling, Cash Ghost?
Feeling absolutely wonderful, man. How are you doing this evening? What's going on? Good to be here.
I'm good, man. Cash Ghost, before we even introduce you, how far do we go back? Oh my God, what is it like 80 years?
We
were both here in 1911. I remember I saw you in Harlem. You were on the corner. I remember you were there. You had a nice suit on. It was pinstripe. It was black. I remember that so crisp and clear. It was a good suit.
Man, the cuffs. Do you remember the cuffs though?
Right, the cuffs. How can I forget the cuffs? They were great. You had the awesome cuffs. Your cuffs were great. Yeah. You used to get those suits tailor made, right?
Basically, they was. They had.
Actually, for those people who don't know, me and Cash Ghost actually go back very, very far. So it shows you. So just so you people know, it shows you that there's no favoritism here at Random Radio, because we are in our fourth year and he's just getting interviewed. So see, there's no favoritism. Just because I know you doesn't mean that you're gonna get any favoritism. So Cash Ghost, for those people who don't know you, I know who you are, but they don't know who you are. Who is Cash Ghost? Yeah. Who is Cash Ghost? Where's Cash Ghost from? Who is Cash Ghost, man? Tell the people who you are.
Well, I'm in Cash Ghost, man. I came up with the name probably about like 4 years ago. Horrifyingly enough, I had a name used to be called Kid Capsule, and my name used to be Scrabble, but that was what I called my flow. So Cash Ghost kind of just omitted from, those two aliases that I came up with back in the day. So now I'm moving forward and sticking with one artist name. That's just saying the way I kind of move it is, you got to get that money, but you got to be out. You got to go do your own thing. So you got to Cash Ghost. You got to, pick it up and be gone.
That's right. That's right. I like that. I like that. That makes sense. I like that. I hate when people's names are like little Ray Ray, but their real name is like Tremaine Jackson. It's like, well, who the hell is Ray Ray? Who the hell is Ray Ray then? So, you know, it's like Tremaine Dexter Jackson. It's like, well, where did you get Ray Ray from? Oh, man, that's what I like to be called, man, Little Ray Ray. What are you talking about?
So, I can't agree with that.
What are you talking about? So, Cash Ghost, who are some of your musical influences, man? Who are some of the people that got you started making the music that you make? Who got you started, man?
Man, to be honest, I wouldn't even place it on an artist, to be honest. I would place it on a genre. And I mean, to be very honest, I would say that it was like R&B and soul music, like funk. You know what I'm saying? Like, that stuff is really what translated me to walk into the hip hop, into the rap that we, you know what I'm saying, per se, listen to or do now. So
it was
for me,
funk?
That's where it started.
It was funk?
Oh, yeah.
Like who? Like Rick James and Grand Central Station and stuff like that?
Yeah, I mean, you got like Diana Ross and the Supremes, you got the Five Spinners, the Tops. I mean, even for me, like with funk, I mean, I still consider people like Ohio Players. They consider that for my version of funk.
Okay.
So, I mean, for that, you know, it might not be exact what the genre states, but I use it in a way where I feel like it is. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. That makes sense. That's just so interesting. Funk and R&B made you want to rap. What was it about R&B and the people who you named? You didn't even name any new people. You named doo-wop and 60s era singers and 70s era singers. What is it about that music that you liked so much that made you want to make music? What was it about that?
Well, I would personally, I've always grown up listening to that. Things like Luther Vandross and Aretha Franklin. You know what I'm saying? I would just hear that going through and out the house. So when I started hearing more up-to-date rap music where they would go back and what we call sample these type of people that, in a sense, originated these ideas for what we so-called listen to now, that's what had got me hyped, realizing that this entire time, what I'm getting turned up off of on rap music is truthfully, an upgrade or not to say a regression, but a new form of that funk, being able to take those samples and those styles of those beats and those, you know what I'm saying, those play on the music to try to update it. So now that's what really kind of, like I say, made me grow into the fact of liking rap music, because that is what's more prevalent. That's what the kids like. That's what's more hip-hop. That's even almost, in a sense, rap is now being visualized as a pop genre because it's played throughout almost everything on mainstream now.
Right.
So
right. That's
really what drug me over to rap, seeing that I grew up and hearing all of that stuff beforehand.
That's interesting. That's very, very interesting. Funk and R&B. Wow. I mean, it's not like it's weird or anything. It's just that it's interesting. It's interesting to see that the evolution of how rap music, I mean, rap music comes from that anyway, but the evolution of how you wanted to make rap music from those particular things. I mean, it's very interesting. So, it's 2008. It's January of 2008. I mean, 2018. Where am I? I'm 10 years ago. I'm 10 years ago today. It is 2008. I am, you know, the age that I am. And so, you know, it's 2008. So, in 2008, Cash Ghost, what are you doing in 2008? So, no, January 2018, what are you doing, man? What can we expect in 2018 from Cash Ghost? What do you have popping off this year that we should be getting ready for and paying attention to?
Well, right now, I would definitely be putting everybody on a watch notice. So this is a red flag alert. You just now tuning in, you just now listening. This is your boy, Cash Ghost. This is an informational drop. This is heavy. Every fiscal quarter that's coming, I will be dropping a mixtape every 3 months, every 90 days. You will be getting a new mixtape. So I'm going to repost Rocker One along with Fog Light. Rocker One's an old one, Fog Light's brand new. The next one, you're going to get Rocker 2, then you're going to get Rocker 3, then you're going to get Rocker 4 by the end of the year.
Okay, I like that. I'm liking all this. This all sounds great. That's a lot of hard work. That is a lot of hard work. Do you find it hard to make so much music in 1 year, or is this just child's play for you? Is this nothing?
No, I won't even put it in either direction. To be honest, the way that it happened, it was almost a blessing, so I gotta kind of, you know what I'm saying, definitely give my graces to God, Allah, anyone, everybody looking up at the highest spirit, whatever you look forward to, that's what I'm thinking right now, because in that case, they set this up for me, because I spent a lot of time working and building this music, ended up having to lose it, or ran into some life issues that basically made me take some steps back to where I never got a chance to put it out there. Mm-hmm. So now, I'm taking my full, you know what I'm saying? I feel like I got a second chance at a, you know what I'm saying, another breath at doing this. I want to do it the right way. So, you know what I'm saying? I feel like Future and Esco bringing him at that hard drive back, you know what I'm saying? He like hugging it, you know what I'm saying? He crying, because that's how I feel. I'm about to drop all of this old stuff or all of these things that I've kind of mustered up and built up in a, you know, a large abundance about now, as far as music is concerned, to be able to drop that many songs all in 1 year. And then it's all going to be brand new material. Nothing's, you know what I'm saying, ever double back or old.
Sounds great. Sounds great. So, look, okay. I have an engineer, Cash Ghost. This guy here, his face is terrible looking. He's one of the ugliest people I've ever had to work with in my entire life. And I've worked with some pretty unattractive people, but this man here is one of the worst. So now he's giving me this look. And this look pretty much means I'm ugly and I'm going to get uglier because we have a song from Cash Ghost that we need to play. So, Cash Ghost, we got some music here. That's what this ugly face means. We got some music here. And luckily, all you people can't see this. Otherwise, you turn the show off. You'd be like, I'm not watching any more of this if you can see this face. But we got some music here. So, Cash Ghost, introduce this song to the world. We're going to cue it up. Ugly Face Man is going to cue it up. And we're going to do it. Introduce the song to the world, man. We're about to play this song. Introduce it to the people, Cash Ghost.
Hey, this is my new song, man. I got signed by Section 8. This is All Money In. This is coming off of Haruka Industries. This is going to be on the Rocka 3 mixtape. This is that new drop. You might even see it on Fog Light. So check this out. All Money In. Live on Spotify, iTunes, Tidal, and everywhere else that you can get in there. But check this out. It's hot.
All right. Random Radio. Little shade on the fucking beat. He produced it. It's some new shit exclusive.
Fog Light. Fear God, nigga. I've been wrong with
them. All money in. All money in.
All money in.
All money in.
All money in.
All money in.
No, no money.
No money out.
No money out.
It's all money in.
Cash.
All money.
Ghost.
All money. Moving by the ounce, got fiends needing dust. Don't open your mouth, ain't nobody I can trust. Every step that I made in the track gave me a rush. Fingers getting sore, but these baggies filling up. Burning all this diesel, never gas a nigga up. Don't be knocking at the door, ain't nobody getting fined. It's getting drunk with a lot of money, wake up getting jumped. All money in, I can never get enough. Moving by the ounce, got fiends needing dust. Don't open your mouth, ain't nobody I can trust. Every step that I made in the track gave me a rush. Fingers getting sore, but these baggies filling up. Burning all this diesel, never gas a nigga up. Don't be knocking at the door, ain't nobody getting fined. It's getting drunk with a lot of money, wake up getting jumped. All money in, I can never get enough.
We live in the color. I'm living in color. And living color. Hey, and living. See, I'm living in color. I'm living in color, my nigga. And living color. Hey, and living.
I'm living in color, but I was whipping the butters. Dipping the block, need batteries for the numbers. Barely checking the clock, I got the customers coming. Hey, that told me sit down, yeah, he taught me be humble. I ain't fucking around, I can get you in trouble. You needin' an alibi and I ain't your cover. Niggas know I ain't gotta look, boy, that money be coming. Should have verses be bulletproof and that liquor a hundred. Now what they talking about? Fresh cheese, just please, nigga, queso. Flow Brooklyn, style like I'm Loso. Need jobs, got work by the boatload. Make sales, get my own self promo. In the field, quarterback like Romo. Peels on the deal, 750s looking rose gold. Love my opiates, ain't fucking with no Benzos. Trust me, they want you to feel what you don't know. Set it on fire, boy, I been ablaze. In the trap like the gym, doing two a days. Blowing up, getting big, I entertain. Show enough, you a bluff, how I'm getting paid. Set it on fire, yeah, boy, I been ablaze. In the trap like the gym, doing two a days. Blowing up, getting big, I entertain. Show enough, you a bluff, how I'm getting paid. Moving by the ounce, got fiends needing dust. Don't open your mouth, ain't nobody I can trust. Every step that I made in the trap gave me a rush. Fingers getting sore, but these baggies filling up. Burning all this diesel, never guess a nigga up. Don't be knocking at the door, ain't nobody getting fined. It's getting drunk with a lot of money, wake up getting jumped. All money in, I can never get enough. Moving by the ounce, got fiends needing dust. Don't open your mouth, ain't nobody I can trust. Every step that I made in the track gave me a rush. Fingers getting sore, but these baggies filling up. Burning all this diesel, never guess a nigga up. Don't be knocking at the door, ain't nobody getting fined. It's getting drunk with a lot of money, wake up getting jumped. All money in, I can never get enough.
Oh, versus looking like straight line.
What?
That's straight run.
Huh?
Wait,
hold on,
hold on.
That's all money.
Damn, nigga.
Damn, nigga.
All money.
Rams,
in.
Nigga.
No money.
Bag,
out.
Nigga.
Bag, nigga.
All money in.
Cash.
Hey. Old verses ringing like straight loud. Keep my new shit smelling like straight raw. Boy, I'm high like a jet riding takeoff. Ops found a spot, burn it up, melt your face off. The war hurt, ease paranoia, help me stay strong. Talking to the cops in my pocket, got an 8-ball. Pop a couple zannies, guaranteed a couple days gone. Might had a mask up, but bet I got the gloves on. So bleak, boy, I'm Memphis like the Grizzlies. The car broke down, I'm trapping off a 10-speed. Getting more paper, never could offend me. Balenciaga colorblind, off-white Fendi. Scale it out, throw it in a bag, bro. Push that work, Buchan in the bandos. Aced up, limo drunk, flicking channels. I'm the one everybody done, let your fans know.
Set it on fire, boy, I been a blaze. In the trap like the gym, doing 2 days. Blowing up, getting big, I'll entertain. Showing off, you a bluff, how I'm getting paid. Set it on fire, yeah, boy, I been a blaze. In the trap like the gym, doing 2 days. Blowing up, getting big, I'll entertain. Showing off, you a bluff, how I'm getting paid.
Moving by the ounce, got fiends needing dust. Don't open your mouth, ain't nobody I can trust. Every step that I made in the trap gave me a rush. Fingers getting sore, but these baggies filling up. Burning all this diesel, never guess a nigga up. Don't be knocking at the door, ain't nobody getting fines. Getting trunked with a lot of money, wake up getting jumped. All money in, I can never get enough. Moving by the ounce, got fiends needing dust. Don't open your mouth, ain't nobody I can trust. Every step that I made in the trap gave me a rush. Fingers getting sore, but these baggies filling up. Burning all this diesel, never guess a nigga up. Don't be knocking at the door, ain't nobody getting fines. Getting trunked with a lot of money, wake up getting jumped. All money in, I can never get enough.
Random Radio, that was Cash Ghost. Name of that song was called All Money In. I got on the phone with me, Mr. Cash Ghost. Cash Ghost!
Yeah.
I like All Money In. It's a good song. I'm curious to know something, though. What was the influence behind All Money In? What were you thinking? What was going on in the studio? What was going on with Cash Ghost that made you come up with that particular song, man?
Man, All Money In, I gotta give it to basically the producer. His name's Lil Zane. Homie found on YouTube, he been doing some big things, kind of found like Papa Michu, who just got signed by Neat Bill and Dream Chasers as their first producer. So same type of boat. I'm really over here just trying to, you know what I'm saying, work with old boy, see what we can get done. He ended up producing the beat actually as a freelance song, so it got popped off to Squid Nice. Me and Squid kind of linked up our message, you know what I'm saying, asked if I could use the beat. His management told me it was all right, so I ended up going along with it, and then the whole entire concept behind it was just a big struggle of pain that I had, you know what I'm saying? So I wanted to feel like I could express that in a way that somebody had never heard that, or in a way that you maybe heard it, but I want to put my own spin on it, put my own, you know what I'm saying, a method to the madness, so you can see how creative I can be. And then in that case, when I do it, now I want to put a video behind it so you can see the full version of my creativity through visuals.
Very interesting. So we can expect some visuals for this particular song in the near future?
Oh, it's already actually been started. A 60-second snippet is actually going to be being posted by the end of February.
Okay.
We're just waiting for the 4K camera that came in. So now that it has arrived, we're in the process of filming.
Okay. All right. Sounds good. So we're going to have visuals. We're going to have, 4 mixtapes this year. We're going to have, is it some shows? Can we expect performances as well from Cash Ghost this year?
Yeah, actually, right now, y'all will be able to go ahead and check it out. I actually did my last show right now. It was January 12th, last Friday. So it was Battle of the Bars. I actually ended up getting listed as the best person with the bars as far as in Northwest Indiana right now. So I'm sitting at rank number one, feeling heavy, feeling good. So I'm just trying to walk into the new year right. So I'll be able to go pull up in pitches if you want. It'll be with Universal Ciphers, Battle of the Bars. The next show I have coming up is actually going to be next Friday. And it's going to be in Broadway. At the moment, I'm getting the name of the venue, but as soon as I do, if you want, I can plug it back to y'all and we can get it set up. You want to say blast that out, anything you want to do.
Okay. But sounds
at
good.
At the moment, nothing really's too far, I wouldn't say, you know what I'm saying, past March.
Okay. All right, sounds good. So we got shows, we got music, we got all kind of stuff from Cash Ghost. Cash Ghost, if there are people out there, man, if they have heard All Money In, and they're like, look, I want to work with Cash Ghost. I want to produce for Cash Ghost. I want to have Cash Ghost perform out here. I want a video with Cash Ghost. How do they get in touch with you, man? What do they got to do? What's your email? What's your Facebook? What's your Twitter? What's your Instagram? What's your Twitter? What's your Tinder? What's your Plenty of Fish? How do people get in touch with you, man?
Well, I mean, hey, everybody can always get up with me, any link, any plug. You're always just talking the same name, just different handle. So it's Cash, C-A-S-H. And with the letter E, please always add that. Ghost, CASHEGHOST. You're going to put that at Facebook.com, Instagram.com, Twitter.com, Regular.com, Spotify. You go ahead and look that up. Spotify with the /CastGhost, iTunes /CastGhost, whatever you want. So it's always the same handle. So it's just going to be different for the, the third party that's available.
Okay. Sounds good. And we are going to have CastGhost's Facebook information on our Facebook page that you guys who are too lazy to type in CastGhost, you can just go to our page and click the link, and there it is, lazy people. All right, so CastGhost, before I let you go, man, you got a lot going on, man. Is there anybody you want to give a shout out to, man? Anybody you want to say what's up to before we let you go?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Definitely. Shout out to Section 8. Shout out to Record Union. Shout out Radio Airplay. Shit, definitely Hybrid's the label. I know what I'm saying. I want to fuck with y'all, so keep a lookout on that. Absolutely. If anything, to be honest, Fred Focus, for a fact, got the sickest videos, be shooting them. Victor, you know what I'm saying? Kid Art, if I ever got a chance, you know what I'm saying? Kid Ink, what up? You know what I'm saying? Trying to get out there. LA West Coast, y'all been quiet. Kid Ink been dormant, man. Absolutely, for a fact. We trying to move it, man. Puma, Adidas, over here fucking around with Lux Brand. They are a new sponsor with me right now, so. Just shout out to everybody, man. Much love. Thank you for rocking with me. I appreciate it, man. It's gratitude.
No doubt. Hey, and you know you are always family. You know I've known you for years, so you know you can always come on Random Radio. Feel free to utilize us. Rock with us. We will always rock with you, CastGhost. You already know that you are. You know what? I've known you for so long. You're not family anymore. You're out.
Get out the door. You done ate too much bull, man. You hear this from somebody else.
Everybody else is family because I don't know them. I've known you for so long. You're out. You're out the family. Get out. You're a stranger now.
where my shoes, man? Let me at least take a plate on the way out the door, if I may.
well, you always know that you can come back. Send us your music anytime, man. We always want to hear from you, bro.
Hey, I much appreciate it, man. And that's definitely big shout out. Much love, man. Appreciate y'all, man. Thank you for giving me the opportunity and putting me up here, man. So I appreciate it very much.
No doubt. And if you want to hear more CastGhost, we will have the Facebook link up to his page at our Facebook page that you guys can check out his hot music. Oh, and Twitter. So you guys can check out his hot music. He's got hot music everywhere. All right, coming up after the break, I have the Random Battle of the Month featuring Steve Everett going up against Dre Dollars. And we will find out who will win the Random Battle of the Week to be the third contestant in the Random Battle of the Month. Will it be Penny and Sparrow? Will it be Becca Mancari? We're going to find out. I also have brand new music from Mario Novelli, Johnny Lou, Meg McRee, and Peter Gardner. I also have the Hall of Fame induction part two for two times for Jackie Vincent. She is the queen for shizzle. Random Radio. Lorenzo Tomas here for the Random Discussion Show. Hey, make sure you guys check out the Random Discussion Show. It is a great podcast show hosted by yours truly. And I'm talking about everything, like literally everything, every Wednesday morning at 9 a.m. on YouTube. You can hear the Random Discussion Show talking about topics such as gun violence, women's rights, opioid addiction, Donald Trump, gay and lesbian rights, transgenderism, and much, much more. Also, don't forget to catch every second Wednesday of the month my signature series, Black Myths and Folklore. Things that African Americans believe that they probably shouldn't. Yeah, it's pretty interesting. You guys check it out. Random Discussion Show every Wednesday morning, 9 a.m. YouTube. Listen to it. It's a great show. You'll love it. Hey, Random Radio. Lorenzo Tomasi to talk to you about the Random Radio Compilation Album Part 2. The Random Radio Compilation Album Part 2 features some of the best rappers that we've played on our past shows. You do not want to miss this album. It's at YouTube and SoundCloud right now. Make sure you guys go and download it, go listen to it, go share it with your friends, go support any artist that you know on this album. Produced by College Root Production, Quido Taji, and Caleb Chalk. Can't beat it. Featuring tons of artists that have been played on Random Radio, it's a definite hit. Make sure you guys go and check out the Random Radio Compilation album right now. Random Radio Compilation Part 2, YouTube and SoundCloud. Go check it out right now. Hey, Random Radio. Hey, Lorenzo Tomas here to talk to you about Bite the Nickel Radio Show. It's one of the hottest international internet radio shows in the Midwest. Based out of Indianapolis, Indiana, with the world-class DJ Martu Lamar Moore and his co-host, Dario DeBarber. helping local, statewide, and international underground artists get heard. Known in 23 states and 23 countries, if you need help promoting your music, your brand, this is the radio station to be on. In order to submit music, here's what you gotta do. Send two of your best tracks, must be in MP3 format, type at least a paragraph bio of yourself, send pictures of album or mixtape of yourself, all social sites that you rock with, and please, no zip folders. For further information, contact Martu Morehouse at Facebook. We have the link on our page. You can check it out there. What are you waiting on? Submit your music today. Make sure you tell them that Random Radio sent you too. If you haven't done so yet, go follow us on Twitter at RRP Show. That's at RRP Show. Twitter at RRP Show.
And it goes a little something like this.
It's your boy Cash Ghost, and right now you listening to Random Radio. Y'all better tune in. It's live.
Would've shit true. But why you do what you do and keeping it true? Know that we doing it too. Homie, check 1, 2. Make sure it's still coming clear to you. Homie, I got crew. Make you lose your shoe like you step 1, 2. We got thugs. Don't come to the shop, man, if you ain't plugged. We get love when we walk through the shop, man. We get hugs. Roll out the rugs. We're talking black carpet, showing love. We got thugs, don't come to the shop, man, if you ain't plugged. We get love when we walk through the shop, man, we get hugs. Roll out the rugs, I'm talking black carpet, showing love.
Random.
It is what it is, be what it be, cause it is what it was.
Random Radio.
I thought he was on already, Pete, my bad.
Random Radio, that was TNT. Name of that song is called Shy Anthem. Make sure you guys check out TNT's music everywhere. SoundCloud, Facebook, YouTube, Reverb Nation. Old episodes of Random Radio. Everybody hears hot music. Hot music everywhere. All right, coming up, I have the Random Battle of the Month featuring Steve Everett versus Dre Dollars. And we will find out who will win the Random Battle of the Week to be the third contestant in the Random Battle of the Month. Will it be Penny Sparrow, Penny and Sparrow, or Becca Mankari? Coming up right now, I have... Oh, we'll be coming up before that. I have CHA... The Super Band Man. Is this correct? Cha. Cha. Cha the Super Band Man. Cha. Super Band Man. That's the name of the song? Cha Super Band Man. Okay. Cha Super Band Man. That's coming up. Check out all his music everywhere. SoundCloud, Facebook, YouTube, Reverb Nation. Everybody hears hot music. Hot music everywhere. Coming up right now, I have Meg McRee and Peter. What is wrong with me? Why can't I read today? Meg McRee and Peter Gardner. Is this correct? Am I slow? Maybe this song is called Always. Make sure you guys check out Meg McRee and Peter Gardner's music everywhere. SoundCloud, Facebook, YouTube, Reverb Nation, everywhere they have hot music everywhere. Okay, let's see if we got it right. We got Cha, Super Band Man coming up right now. Meg McRee and Peter Gardner, Always. Random Battle of the Month next.
Time won't change us. Though our faces grow old, our hearts still remain. Always. Life awaits us. Through every twist and turn, I'll be by your side. Between us will only grow smaller with time. Always. Fear won't hold us. The hope grows stronger each day I spend in your arms.
Ooh. station with the best music. Best music.
I love the music.
And I hope that you can do the best of me. You sexy beast with your Jesus piece right next to me is where you needs to be. And I don't even know if you believe in me, but I ain't even on no type of thievery. Grounding like a mighty oak tree, throwing shades with all those little sleeves. I creep up on them like a centipede. Not hard to behave in the presence of a king. All the rest is slave, they're not fit to kiss his ring. Chain go hard and it's all platinum, got us all dabbing. His fashion drastic, mob establishment. They all crave what he holds and his business thing. He reigns, come on man.
You can be my Superman.
Daydreaming, you keep me walk sleeping in foggy haze, running a maze, grace on Zane. Posture noble, ghetto, hopeful, global mogul, trying to be in your presence and your mobile. You a diamond, breathing life into me, and I'm dying to be your opal. I'd accompany you anywhere, state to state, yeah, I'm intermodal. What would be your interest rate if us two were to date? 101, you sum the total. I need you in my life, my world, not your local yoko. I hope you hear to my words. Actions speak volumes, let's get down to acting, not these words.
You can be my Superman. You can be my Superman.
After Cha, Super Bad Man, the battle commenced. Steve Everett, after tonight, going up against Dre Dollars, Needs, going up against the winner of last week's random battle between Penny and Sparrow and Becca Mankari. This is this month's random battle! Yeah! Coming up first, this is Steve Everett. Name of this song is called After Tonight.
You guys get those votes ready. Random Radio.
I'm sure there's a reason why, but I can't think of one that's good enough to not say hi. And although I don't even know just what we'll do or where we'll go, oh, I was hoping you would come with me. After a pregnancy
Yeah. Random Radio. That was Steve Everett. Name of that song was called After Tonight. Steve Everett won week one's random battle. When we didn't even have anybody open the show. We didn't even know who was open the show. Steve Everett won. And he is officially the first contestant. Now, if you want Steve Everett to open up our show next week, you will vote for him at YouTube by leaving his name in the comment section. Or you can go and vote for him at SoundCloud by leaving his name in the comment section. You can also go and vote for him at Facebook by liking the pic that we made for him that says Steve Everett after tonight. You can also go vote for him by leaving us an email that says rrpshow@gmail.com. That seems to be the popular way. I don't know why you guys don't want your friends to know who you're voting for. But I guess it is a secret, right? It's none of their business. That's the most popular way. rrpshow@gmail.com is the most popular way. Go vote for Steve Everett right now if you want him to open the show next week. Now, it's a very interesting random battle of the month. Very interesting. Steve Everett is kind of like a pop artist, you know? Now we've got a rap artist coming up, right? Now we've got some rap coming up. This is Trey Dallas.
Yeah.
And this thing is called Needs. Yeah. Got those folks ready.
Yeah.
Run the radio.
Ralphie's on the slip, Dre on the slip, money on the slip, that's just what it is, you see. Soon as this spliff hit my mo' flip, bust a rhyme a couple times just for mo' chips. And you know this, how I keep my mind in the green, like woo to the cream, I'm blue to the dream. So appealing, I peel in, spitting potassium, your strength that matching this. And once you look to God, I pass the soul of fist, that's the soul of fist. Make the day go. Oh, I caught them J's with the peso. Whoa, I carry weed by the case low. Oh, it's only current if I say so. So, what you need? Tell me what you need. Tell me what you need. What you need? Tell me what you need. Tell me what you need. What you want? What you need? Tell me what you need. What you need? Tell me what you need. Tell me what you need. Watch when you step in the glass in your gems too reflective. Need my focus just to see my perspective. Money making is the directive, not the message. Need to make that clear. So my voice is coated in crystal. It's about grinding till your bones see the gristle. And some your movements, cause them nights never miss you. Seeing blood, sweating tears with no tissue. Now future issues get dismissal. We don't need that. A couple plays of the soul. So for the low, I need that. Another dollar make the day go. Oh, I caught them J's with the peso. Whoa, I carry weed by the case low. Oh, it's only current if I say so. So, what you need? Tell me what you need. Tell me what you need. What you need? Tell me what you need. Tell me what you need. What you want me? What you need? Tell me what you need. What you need? Tell me what you need. Tell me what you need.
Random Radio. I mean, how? That was Dre Dollars. Neat. How are we even measuring this one? Like, what are we doing? Anyway, Dre Dollars won week two. Last week's random battle. He is back again to see if he can pull it out and open up the show next month. If you want Dre Dollars to win, make sure that you guys go and vote for him at YouTube by leaving his name in the comment section. You can go and vote for him at SoundCloud by leaving his name in the comment section. You can go and vote for him at Facebook by liking the pic that we made for him that says Dre Dollars needs. You can also go and vote for him at rrpshow@gmail.com by leaving us an email that says Dre Dollars. Get your votes in. Ahora. So, this is why this is interesting, because now the next artist that will be in the random battle closing it out is another different artist. Not a pop artist. It's not an R&B. It's not a rap act. It's kind of like an acoustic kind of rock kind of an act, right? So it's either gonna be Becca Mankari or it's gonna be Penny and Sparrow. One of these artists is gonna win the random battle of the week. You all have voted, you all have spoken, you have said what you have done what I've asked you to do. I don't know if there was any confusion on voting this week. I'm going to have to go and ask a few people and see if they didn't hear me say last week how to vote. So we'll see what happens. But the winner is... Becca Moncari. Becca Moncari, you won. You are in the random battle of the month. You got to do what you did this week again next week so that you can open the show for the whole month. It's you, Becca. You did it. Congratulations. Dirty Dishes. Random Radio.
I can't face myself. I can't face myself. I can't face myself. Dirty dishes, dirty thoughts. Dirty dishes, dirty thoughts. I tried hating you.
Moncari. Name of that song is called Dirty Dishes. She won the random battle of the week. She will automatically be in the random battle of the month. If you want Becca Moncari to open up our show starting next week for the whole month of February, make sure that you guys go vote for her, rrpshow@gmail.com, by leaving her name in an email. Go vote for her at YouTube by leaving her name in the comments section. Go vote for her at SoundCloud by leaving her name in the comments section. Go vote for her at Facebook by liking the pic that we made for that says Becca Moncari. Dirty Dishes. Go vote! Somebody's got to win. Who will it be? We'll find out next week who will open up our show for the entire month of February. All right, come up after the break. I have new music from Mario Novelli, Johnny Lou, Your Friendly Neighborhood, Gervé Brivo, the Hall of Fame induction, Jackie Vinson, and my random rant, Random Radio.
What's up, everyone? This is Taz the Artist. I am here to talk about the Random Radio Compilation Album Part 2. Random Radio Compilation Part 2 features some of the best artists that have been featured on Random Radio. It also features my song, Lose Control.
I'm about to lose control. I'm about to lose control.
Random Radio Compilation Part 2 is up at SoundCloud and YouTube. Go listen to it now. Support your boy. You are listening to Random Radio.
Hey, Lorenzo Tomas here for Random Radio. Random Radio is looking to interview you. Yes, you. You could be like this guy.
Yo, this is Dunk Williams of the 219.
Or you could be like her.
Hey, y'all. My name is Sherry Rose.
Yeah. All you got to do is email us at rrpshow@gmail.com and we'll set you up. It's that simple. And it's free.
Did we mention that? Did we mention it was free? I just mentioned it, right? It's free.
It's free. It'll cost you nothing. All you got to do is send us an email to rrpshow@gmail.com today. Wait, there's more. Also, when we conduct the interview, you can send us one of your tracks and we'll play one of your songs during the interview. Yeah, it's just that simple. All of this for free. Email us at rrpshow@gmail.com. Sign up for your free interview today. What you got to lose? Hit us up. Random Radio. We'll talk to you soon, man.
Do your mixes sound flat and lifeless? Does the crack of your snares hurt every time you turn your music up? Are your 808s floppy and lacking the bass you just know they should have? If so, it's time for you to hit up Artis Music Engineering to get your next single radio ready. Artis Music is a Pensado Award-nominated, full-service mixing and mastering company dedicated to making your song sound just as good as the pros. It doesn't matter if your music is hip-hop, pop, rock, EDM, or bluegrass. Artis Music will take your mix to the next level, allowing it to compete on an equal playing field with today's hits. So what are you waiting for? Contact us at www.soundcloud.com/artismusicengineering and get your singles sounding like hits today.
If you haven't done so yet, go follow us on Twitter at RRP Show. That's at RRP Show. Twitter at RRP Show.
This is a journey into sound.
It's time to kick ass.
I know you're gonna dig this.
You are listening to Random Radio. Here comes another sexy song right now.
I tried to be the perfect friend and I learned perfection is a flaw, so I take back every word I said. And I wish for every time I went out of my way to say or do something to help you feel okay. You lay awake a thousand nights regretting everything you did and try to make me feel better. And now I'm gone, and I'm not ever coming back. Just keep moving on. I have never been better. You tried to put me on the shelf to take me down when it best suited you, but now I'm gone. Expired, you left me here to rot. Bacteria has turned me sour. Now you'll never find better. And now I'm gone, and I'm not ever coming back. Just keep moving on. I have never been better. To me,
and I know
your soul is holding, haunting me,
and I know
your soul is holding on to me, and I know your soul is holding, haunting me. And
was about that brand new whip. Selling pans to the pit. Get it down in my dick. Get my tan, I'm a king. Got my hometown pimp. Let my old girl sink while my new girl swim. All I do is roll a brand new whip. Selling pans to the pit. Get it down in my dick. Get my tan, I'm a king. Got my hometown pimp. Let my old girl sink while my new girl swim. Come a little closer, girl. I know you wanna. Count all of my money, throw it like it's nothing. Never met a man to have you dripping buckets. Plus, I can make you laugh like it's always sunny. Playboy bunny, where you hop around the house? Ain't shit funny, where you fit it all in your mouth? What you talk about? Fuck you think I'm talking about? Your hoe will hand me down, and she know I'm balling out. I don't even drink, I just pour it out. That be for my homies that are not around. Hometown, bitch, get your own town. Only cross the bridge if you hoeing out. Your last two summers end up in the lost and found. I'ma do numbers long as I ain't in the ground. If this music don't work, I'll cop 1,000 pounds. Cause a hustle is a hustle, ain't no doubt about it. All I do is roll a brand new whip. Selling pans to the pit. Get it down in my dick. In my tan, I'm a king. I'm a hometown pimp. Let my old girl sink while my new girl swim. All I do is roll a brand new. Selling pans to the pit, get it down in my dick. In my town, I'm a king, I'm my hometown pimp. Let my old girl sink while my new girl swim.
Random Radio, that was Johnny Lou. Name of that song was called Hometown King. Make sure you guys check out Johnny Lou's music everywhere. SoundCloud, Facebook, YouTube, Reverb Nation. Hey, whether he is hot music everywhere. Before that, you heard Mario Novelli. I like the name. Just the name alone. Mario Novelli. Mario Novelli. Mario Novelli. What do you think? What do you think? You don't like it? Not a fan? Not a fan? Whatever. I mean, that song is called Better. Reimagined. Make sure you guys go and check out Mario Novelli's music everywhere. SoundCloud, Facebook, YouTube, Reverb Nation. Everybody, he is hot music. Hot music everywhere. Coming up right now, we've got Your Friendly Neighborhood. Name of this song is entitled Backroads. Make sure you guys check out Your Friendly Neighborhood's music everywhere. SoundCloud, Facebook, YouTube, Reverb Nation. Everywhere they have hot music everywhere. Random Rant coming up after this. You guys stay tuned. Random Radio.
Yeah. Mars, bitches.
So, let me get this straight. Now, the latest victim of the fake sexual harassment onslaught is Aziz Ansari and James Franco and Seal. Am I missing someone? I'm sure there's someone else. I'm just missing them. Either way, now Aziz Ansari took a chick out. She said that she didn't want to do them. Or she didn't want to get intimate. He said, not a problem, have a good evening. She went home and now she feels some kind of way. Seal comes out and he says, hey, Oprah, you gave that great speech? That's a bunch of load of crock. You are a hypocrite because you knew that Harvey Weinstein was doing the things that he was doing and you didn't say anything then. Now you're saying something now. The very next day after he says that, his neighbor says that he's sexually harassing him. James Franco is being accused by 5 women of doing some sexual harassment. We don't even know if he did sexually harass him. We don't know what he did. Because I don't think that we should believe any of these anymore. I think that we need to stop listening to this nonsense. Because I don't think that any of these women are being sexually harassed. I believe that many of these women are now taking any action done by a man and calling it a form of sexual abuse. Hold the door for me. Sexual abuse. My arms are capably working. I can't be fine of opening a door. Don't call me beautiful. Don't say this. You know what? You don't want to do this, ladies. You don't want to do this. You don't want to do this kind of stupidness. This is foolish. You don't want to do this. You're going to be lonely. If you think you lonely now, wait until tonight. Wait until tonight.
Finish him.
Hey, Lorenzo Tomas here to talk to you about Bite the Nickel Radio Show. One of the hottest international internet radio shows in the Midwest. Based out of Indianapolis, Indiana, with the world-class DJ Martu Lamar Moore and his co-host Dario DeBarber. Helping local, statewide, and international underground artists get heard. Known in 23 states and 23 countries, if you need help promoting your music, your brand, this is the radio station to be on. In order to submit music, here's what you gotta do. Send 2 of your best tracks, must be in MP3 format, type at least a paragraph bio of yourself, send pictures of album or mixtape of yourself, all social sites that you rock with, and please, no zip folders. For further information, contact Martu Morehouse at Facebook. We have the link on our page. You can check it out there. What are you waiting on? Submit your music today. Make sure you tell them that Random Radio sent you too.
What's good, world? It's your boy Twizzle White Piece here to talk to you about the Random Radio Compilation Album Part 2. The Random Radio Compilation Album features some of the best rappers from past shows. It also features my song, The Random Symphony.
Yes, it's me, T-White Piece. Big shout out, RRP. You don't like me, kiss the ring. You won't fight me, you're sissy, you're pissy. Full of envy, full of money's what my pockets be. And I'm rocking nonstop, cop and guap, on and off the clock, see?
Random Radio Compilation Album is available on YouTube and SoundCloud right now. So go listen, you won't be disappointed. And guess what? You're listening to Random Radio Podcast.
Lorenzo Tomas here for Royal Skating Apparel. Royal Skating Apparel is where I get all of my skating gear. I don't go nowhere else. And also, I go and check out their weekly showcases where they have all music of all kinds there and they let these artists perform and get down all the time. Now, if you're interested in hitting up Royal Skating Apparel, make sure you go to 3429 Ridge Road in Lansing, Illinois. That is 3429 Ridge Road in Lansing, Illinois. Or you can always hit up GJ at 708-297-4596. That's 708-297-4596. Or you can go to their Facebook page at facebook.com/RoyalSNA. Royal Skating and Apparel. Tell them Random Radio sent you. If you haven't done it yet, go like us on Facebook. That's right, facebook.com/RRP Show. facebook.com/RRP Show. facebook.com/RRP Show.
Pump up the volume.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, party people in the house.
Random Radio.
Spin it. Set 2. Attempt back.
Random Radio. That was Gervé Brio. I don't know. I just felt like that is what you should do when you say Gervé Brio. Featuring Astewell. Maybe that song was called Giving Forgiving. Make sure you guys check out Gervé Brio and Astewell's music everywhere. SoundCloud, Facebook, YouTube, Reverb Nation. Everywhere that they have hot music, every single place. Random Radio, I want to thank you all for being here with us. Truly an honor to do this every week. I just want to say this. It's truly an honor to do this every week for you all. I'm glad that you guys listen, and I appreciate it. Make sure that you guys go and vote for somebody in the Random Battle of the Month. Will it be Steve Everett? Will it be Dre Dollaz? Will it be Becca Mankari? We will find out next week, because you are going to go vote at YouTube and SoundCloud by leaving someone's name in the comment section. You're also going to go vote at rrpshow@gmail.com and leave an email with one of those artists' names. And you're also going to go vote at Facebook by liking the pic that we made for one of those three artists. That's how we're going to find out who's going to win. Make sure that you guys go and check out the Random Discussion Show up at YouTube right now. Start your Wednesday morning off right with a Random Discussion on YouTube, hosted by me right now. Make sure that you guys check out Royal Skating Apparel, where they have all your skateboarding needs, and they let artists perform at their weekly showcases of all genres. Check them out, Royal Skating Apparel. Hotness everywhere. Check out Artist Music Engineering, where he's got all your engineering needs, and he's making you sound just as good as the pros, if not better. Hit up Artist Music today. Check out Cafe Chat, hosted by TCXDive Vocalise at Ustream.tv. Go check that out. Check out Twizzle and White Piece Fat Cat Radio, up right now at Facebook and Spreaker. Hit him up today. And how do you get in touch with Twizzle? What do you do? TWP247@gmail.com. Hit him up. Yeah. Check out Bite the Nickel Podcast Show, hosted by Martu Morehouse at Spreaker. Hit him up. Check out the RRP Show Random Radio Compilation Album, Part 1 and Part 2. Right now at YouTube and SoundCloud. Check it out. Check out advertising with us. Price starting as low as $5. Hit us up at rrpshow@gmail.com for more information about that. Reserve yourself a spot today. Say that you want to be played, I don't know, anytime in the future. Hit us up at rrpshow@gmail.com so that we can reserve yourself a spot today. Interviewing and guest hosting. Want to thank Cash Ghost for coming through and getting interviewed. If you want to be interviewed, we're booked all the way until February, but you can still get interviewed. Hit us up at rrpshow@gmail.com. Yeah! Alright, make sure you guys go and check out. I forgot about this. Didn't he pay for it? Oh, whatever. It's him. Make sure you guys go and check out Filth Cat's 2 albums, Thoughts from July and. What's the other one? Coolest Monkey in the Jungle. SoundCloud right now. Alright, this is Jackie Vincent. We've never had an artist get nominated for Random Radio Award Song of the Year, win Song of the Year, and go to the Hall of Fame twice. But therefore, that puts Jackie Vincent in a different category. She is now diamond status. Random diamond status. She's in a diamond Hall of Fame. It's different. There's only 2 people in the diamond Hall of Fame. Me, and now Jackie Vincent. So, Jackie Vincent, you are not diamond status. You are the only one that has diamond status as an artist. The music is golden. We want to hear more from you. And this is the queen, everybody. So bow down. 2017 Song of the Year. All hail the queen. Going into the Hall of Fame for 2 times. Diamond status now. This is the one and only queen, Jackie Vincent. This is Rolling On. I'm going to see you guys next week. Jackie, do your thing, girl. We're on the radio.
That's the sound of time rolling on. So do you hear that, baby? That's the sound of time rolling on. You wake up in the morning Are you sure you hear that, baby? 'Cause I hear it every day. You don't act like you hear that, baby. 'Cause for me, I can't get away. The more you choose to ignore it, the faster you'll reach your dying day.
Yeah, you are listening to Random Radio.